the Tasman Sea, going from Aotearoa to Australia.
Even though there's no wind, the ocean never stops moving here. There's just constant waves from all directions, big, steep. It's been a privilege and honor to be along the coast of Africa.
Piko Oakea in the Atlantic Ocean.
This is the first time Hokulea has ever been through fog.
Signing in from Stuart, Florida.
Our hope was the first people we'd meet would be First Peoples.
The same message you're bringing by water, we took by land, and we meet today. It was meant to be.
Before voyaging tens of thousands of miles around Earth in the name of Malamahonua, caring for this island Earth, Hokulea, Hawaii's first long-distance deep-sea voyaging canoe in 600 years, had to sail 2,000 miles to find the island of Tahiti, then home to Hawaii again, her first voyage. 40 years ago, 15 crew members who had trained on Hokulea for less than a year stepped on her deck, 10 feet wide, 40 feet long, to sail for what would be more than 30 days. It wasn't easy relearning history and ancient knowledge. It wasn't easy living in extremely tight quarters on the open-air deck, no refrigeration, no stove. And it wasn't easy when two worlds, two intentions, two passions, had to live together for the sake of a greater good. The two, culture and science. And in the end, because of Hokulea's successful maiden voyage in 1976, both were served. They showed Hawaiians could sail such long distances purposefully, only by nature's clues. And it fueled a resurgence of pride and dignity for a culture long suppressed. Today, she can sail because they dared to sail, and she can spread a global message of caring around the world and here at home.
That they are ready to take the risks of sailing around the world is just amazing, and it's uplifting.
We can be inspired by the example of this wonderful vessel, Hokulea. I count on your leadership and commitment as we carry out our plans to make this world safer and more sustainable for all.
The ocean has been pillaged and destroyed by mankind for many, many years now. And Hokulea's voyage is drawing attention to this and alerting the world to get out there and do something about it.
But for him to invite Hokulea just gives you some gauge and measurement of the mana of Hokulea. So I think it helps us just recognize how lucky and how privileged we are to stand on the deck and to take it around the world.